Time now for Ask the Derm. Board-certified dermatologist Dr. Billy Groff from Cosmetic Laser Dermatology is here to answer some skin questions. Let's get to the first skin question, shall
okay,
we?
Sure.
This one comes from Tim in San Diego. I keep seeing this new treatment called Cybella. What is it and how does it work? This is the double chin stuff, right?
Right. It just got FDA approval. It's not even available yet. It should be available in the next few weeks. So what it is, it's an injectable. It's a what's called a bile acid. So it's like kind of like a detergent. So you inject it into the fat and it breaks up fat, kind of like when you use Dawn dishwashing detergent on a greasy plate, or it takes the grease or fat away.
Right.
It actually breaks up the fat and you get a significant reduction, like you saw in that photo there, in the double chin fat.
And right now you're only supposed to use it in the chin area, right?
Right, but we'll probably start to use it other places as well.
And how much does that cost, or do we not know that?
We don't know yet because we don't know what the manufacturer is going to price it at. So still an unknown.
Interesting. Okay, next question. I'm 38. I have two kids and I hate bathing suits because I can't stand the look of cellulite. Please help. Is there anything new out there? Tammy from Rancho Bernardo.
Now this, yes, she does have cellulite. This I'm really excited about.
Okay.
I've been a dermatologist for 15 years and guess how many cellulite treatments I've done?
100,000.
Zero.
Okay.
Because nothing works.
Really?
This is the first thing that actually works. So we're super excited about it. We're gonna be the first ones in the country, or one of the first ones in the country to have it. And the reason it works is because cellulite, if you imagine your skin, cellulite is caused by these tethers that pull the skin down.
Okay.
So this machine gives us access to those tethers, and we cut the tethers, and the skin's released, and the cellulite is gone.
How come you guys are one of the only people to have it?
We're just lucky, I guess.
Yeah?
Now, we do a lot of research at our practice, so we tend to get things before anyone else.
Okay.
But,
so is it something that you sort of rub over the skin?
Like well, no, you actually anesthetize the skin, and then a little instrument is able to go underneath the skin and has a little blade on it, and it cuts the tethers.
Interesting.
Yeah, it's amazing.
And then how long do the effects last usually?
Over a year. They did a study, one treatment, 94% of the patients were satisfied and really happy with it after a full year, and we're seeing patients well beyond a year that the cellulite's still going. So
do we
one
have
treatment
a price
over
yet on
a year.
That?
It's probably going to be in the anywhere from $2,000 to $4,000 or $5,000, depending on the extent of the cellulite.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Interesting stuff. Okay,
yeah,
next question.
Good.
Each time I drink alcohol, my nose gets red. Is there anything I can do to prevent this? This is embarrassing for a lot of folks. Marco from Valley Center wants to know, this is what we're talking about
The reason that the nose gets so red is because of all these broken capillaries. And with alcohol, alcohol dilates the capillaries, so it looks more red.
Right.
So we have several different technologies that can address this. We have what's called photofacial or intense pulse light. And then we also have lasers that will actually shrink and destroy the blood vessels. And really afterwards, like right after the treatment, it just looks like a light sunburn. There's no crusting or scabbing. So very easily addressed.
And for most people, they can have a glass of wine or two, whatever, afterwards, and then they're okay.
Exactly.
Interesting. Next question. I'm trying to get into the military, but I have a tattoo that prohibits me. What's the quickest way to get rid of that tattoo, Kim from Oceanside?
Yeah, we see a lot of this because we're in San Diego, of course,
sure,
with a large military population. Another piece of new technology that we just got this week, there's a new laser called the Pico Way.
Okay.
It uses this new Pico technology, which breaks up ink faster and in less sessions.
Huh.
So we're able to cut the sessions in about half using this laser. It has two different wavelengths, so we can target all different colors of the tattoos as well. So it's excellent. It's really exciting for us.
And that's what makes it unique compared to conventional tattoo removal systems?
But what's unique is that the pulse, or the time that this laser fires, is 1/1,000,000,000 of a second. So imagine all that energy put into the tattoo in 1/1,000,000,000 of a second.
Wow. Kind of hurts,
yeah, it's
though.
Hard to... Yeah, they're all a little uncomfortable, so we usually numb patients up. We're nice like that.
Yeah. Very good, Dr. Groff. Yeah. Thank you. We appreciate it.
No problem.
To get in touch with Dr. Groff, the information's up on your screen. We've also linked it to our website.